wartime broadcasting service, this country has been attacked with nuclear weapons. Communication has been severely disrupted and the number of casualties and extreme.